is a featherweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight showdown. Both of our fighters are 23. Conor McGregor. Conor McGregor.
Southpaw against southpaw. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for McGregor. Black trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Body kick. Swinging early, both men.
Solid kick.
That's a hard inside leg kick. Big roundhouse kick.
Both fighters are tentative here, Mike, really respecting each other's abilities.
Joe, good kick to the body by McGregor.
Looks for that front kick, missed it.
Jab, jab.
Another good combination. And the kick lands.
Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
To the body.
He missed that kick.
He slips the right.
He's hurt, Mike. That was loud.
McGregor gets caught with a kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Wow.
Strong kicks by McGregor.
Missed with that one. Under 2 minutes. Trying to go to the body.
Solid left by McGregor.
Oh, good shots.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots. Another nice kick. Very solid. Goes for the head kick, but doesn't connect. There's those beautiful kicks from McGregor that we were discussing.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Good. Keep the pressure out. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. And there's a nice straight by McGregor.
And he caught him again.
Oh, double jab. Another powerful leg kick from McGregor.
Yeah, absolutely.
Good kick with the left by McGregor. Round one in the books.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Second round.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it.
To the body.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Oh! He's landing some great kicks here. Left kick to the body.
McGregor with the solid double jab.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
McGregor with a nasty body kick.
He connects on a nice combination.
Oh, again.
He got rocked.
Oh, man.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big shots.
Oh, that rocked him.
That's it. It's over.
It is over.
Beautiful knockout. Huge uppercut for the win.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here is a huge uppercut, and that is the end. We can see it from another angle here. Here is the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Bam! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Arasaki is going to stop this contest at 1 minute 29 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner, the
McGregor! Conor Notorious McGregor, winner by knockout.